Got him.
Got him.
Cool people won't look
at
explosions. Okay, well, that was something.
I'm going after the frigate. Mom, wait. It's over. The opportunity just surrendered.
What? I take down their leader and they just give up?
I may have told them that we were prepared to fire all of our concussion missiles at once.
Zay, the Corvus never had missiles, you know that?
Yeah, well, they don't know that.
No, they don't.
Nice work, soldier.
That's not all. They gave up everything. Gleb scooped up Bell when he stumbled onto Project Resurrection.
Where is she?
You're not gonna believe it.
I'm just gonna keep recording and I'll cut whenever the episode should happen, so we will just keep on keeping on. Vardos! Oh, this is gonna be fun. This is going to be great. What is that symbol? Is that the New Republic symbol? No, it's by some independent entity. Because the Republic's going to have the symbol of the Rebellion. Maybe. Possibly.
Why'd you ask Zay to stay on the Corvus? She did great over Athula. We could really use her down here.
Gleb is part of my life I'd like to forget. It's one thing for Zay to know about my past, it's another for her to stare it in the face.
Fair enough.
Yep, not a fan of Zay. She seems, I don't know. I hate judging people based on weird piercings and
that's nice.
All that, but that is strange.
Isn't snow. It's atmospheric ash. Leftover from Operation Cinder. The remains of a city that's been dead for decades.
You know what? I'm just gonna stop talking.
I love Shriv. He's great.
Aiden, look.
What is that light?
The First Order. It has to be. What have they done?
Come on. We find Gleb, we find out what happened to Del, then you get back to the Resistance and figure out what's going on.
Mm-hmm. So I gotta reach this. Oh, look at this place I fought at before. Is that the Corvus? Possibly.
I heard people were still living here. I thought Gleb gave up on Vardos when the Empire did. I was wrong.
I don't like this guy. Cutscene. Oh, and
it's Gleb.
Gleb's dead.
It was Gleb.
Ask.
Drop your weapons. The Protectorate had outlived her usefulness to Project Resurrection and the First Order.
Project Resurrection. Kidnapping children.
Rescuing. Forging them into an army the likes of which this galaxy has never seen. The Senate won't stand for this. The Senate and the rest of the Hosnian system are now nothing but ashes. Those red lights in the sky. It's beautiful, isn't it? You see, the Republic spent decades doing nothing. And all along, we were preparing for this day. You see, Aiden, I hope you appreciate that today, of all days, I chose to be here with you. In the place where you took everything from me. Yes, our squad, my family. And I've waited a long time to return the favor. First with Del.
Yes.
And now, with your daughter.
Oh no.
No, ask.
Not the, I'm honestly more concerned about the Corvus than the daughter. I have no attachment to Zay. But I get it. I get it.
Find out what they know about the Resistance and then burn this city. I had to live in your galaxy, Aiden. Now it's your turn to live in mine.
Wrecked. Get wrecked. The hell are those things?
The First Order?
They're defending Cardos and protecting themselves. It doesn't mean JSEC is on our side.
Show me a scan.
So you've just got all kinds of bad guys.
Then we use that to our advantage. Let's go.
Luckily, they're fighting each other a little bit, which is nice. Let me go this way. Suck it, First Order. Keep pressing the wrong thing. Get wrecked. Oh, that's right, I have health in this game. I probably shouldn't die.
Scan ahead.
Screw you for flanking me. And we're gonna be tactical about it. And use lots of grenades. Cause you know, infinite grenades, might as well use it. Seriously? Come on. I kinda like first person. Well then, we're just gonna keep going while no one's shooting at us. So, good for us. Rocket launcher. No, I don't want this, I want G. F dose. Well, that didn't do shit. Yeah, let's piss off the walker. That sounds like fun. Oh, hi. Mr. Walker, if you could please be so kind. Just to fuck off. I don't know if I should have shot them.
Scan, please.
Yeah, I'm mainly concerned about the giant walker. No idea if that's a homing rocket or not, but I'm just not taking my chances. I'm gonna reach this place. Rip! Okay, let's go with you. Screw you, First Order. Flame troopers.
Take them down.
Flamethrowers aren't gonna do crap to my rocket launcher. Just gotta keep on keeping on. Kobe, call for reinforcements. Yeah, you're not gonna, it's not gonna help. Let's keep going. Yeah, I like first person better.
Zay launched them before the crash. Maybe she got out.
Dio, find a communication relay. We'll scan the city for rescue beacons. Push through to the relay.
A lot of people. Oh, look, First Order. Grenades? Oh, no. The hell is that? Is that just a flash grenade? Let's do this. Really? Die, please.
Need a slice.
I love this droid.
Dio, scan for rescue beacons across the city. Reinforcements, ground level.
Screw you. Oh, we got traitor. Nope. Sorry, traitor. Clam trooper? Nope. Not happening. Please die. Stop. Oh, we let traitor in. The hell is all this shit? Ooh, new weapon, new weapon. Ah.
Dio, scan for rescue beacons across the city.
Hell yeah, we're gonna use the heavy weapon.
There are only two beacons.
Two is better than zero.
You're right. Let's find Zay.
I'm just gonna Rambo my way through this with a heavy machine gun. Light machine gun, however you wanna look at it. These weird science people.
Come on, Zay's waiting.
Alright, so we need to go to these beacons. Fantastic. Let's go. Ooh, AT-RT. Let's do it.
I don't want to make myself a target. I'll stick with walking. Watch out! Enemy heavy!
I don't know what the hell I'm doing. Seriously, can I not hit anything? Can I not jump over this? Hold up. What are these abilities? Motion scan, ion charge. Okay. Yeah, I do feel like just kind of walking around. Let's repair it a little bit. Stop it. Your buddy Finn's better than you. You know that. I'm honestly better off not. Go away. What's our strategy? Kill everyone. Can I get off? Can I get off? How do I get off? How do I get off? G. There we go. I'm better off on foot. There we go.
Scan, please.
So what the hell does this thing do? It's like a shotgun? It is a shotgun. Oh, that's fire. I'm gonna die. Let's get the fuck out of Dodge. Heck no, Dodge, I'm sorry. You're heavy, I'm a heavy. But don't call me heavy, because I'm a girl. Kobe. That didn't do shit. What the hell?
Scanning ahead.
Looks like we're clear. Let's get that pod open.
Let's interact. Chances she's in the first. I don't think she's in either one.
It's empty. Sorry.
No, don't be. She is out there somewhere. We just have to find her.
Maybe she's dead inside the other one. Alright, let's go in the ATRT again because, you know, apparently that's helpful.
Yo, I'm good.
I like how Shiv's like, yeah, screw this shit. Da 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 Skywalker.
I don't. Heavy weapon. We're getting close.
We need to secure the area before we open the escape pod.
Good idea. Can't risk Zay getting hurt. Enemy heavy.
Here we go with that. I do not.
Look at that walker.
It's huge.
It's decimating the city.
Yeah, well, we can't fight something like that. Hurry up. We gotta find Zay.
Oh, is that the new ATs?
Enemy heavy.
Scheiße. Oh no. Nope, nope, no, 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 no. Where the hell is everyone?
Analysis.
People. Please stop. Unbelievable sometimes. Well, I have a machine gun.
Scan ahead.
I have a scanner. I have a droid and I have a blue dude who's sarcastic. Stop it! Who the fuck is shooting at me? I don't get this sometimes. Well, there we go. What? That's unbelievable. I pulled out my shotgun and shot him in the face. This is fake news. Well, let's recharge Vanguard. Killstreak Vanguard, recharge. Let's just... No, I like that. Okay, let's return the game.
We're getting close.
We need to secure the area before we open the escape pod.
Where the hell is my... I had a... I'm pretty sure I had a, you know what? Can I get... yeah, I'd like to have a better gun, please. Like, not this. Can I just get an E11? What the hell is this? Let's equip that. Let's go back. The hell is this? Is this like, oh, scheisse. Nope.
Whoa, look at that walker.
It's huge.
Decimating the city.
Yeah, well, we can't fight something like that. Hurry up. We gotta find Zay.
Well, this is fun and all, but I kind of want my gun. I want another gun. EL-16. Pistol. Long blaster. First order pistol. First order. Why can't I just get an E-11? No, this is fine. All this is fine. We'll be fine. This is way too zoomed in. So is there a rocket launcher anywhere around here? If so, that'd be nice. Okay. And this gun's powerful. It just makes a weird noise. Oh boy, I need to watch my health better.
Scan for me, droid.
Okay. What the hell? You did not jump on my scan. That's unbelievable. Okay, what about you? And what about you? What the hell is wrong with this hitbox? Yes, let's go right up and face a walker, said Mikey. Smart idea. Well, you know what? Fuck you. Shot him in the butt. There's more of you, really?
Looking for enemies.
Area secure.
There we go. Finally. Jesus. Can I not climb this? Unbelievable. Must be getting old. Must be getting old. Okay.
Don't worry. Zay is smart. She's strong. We'll find her.
Oh no. Follow the beacon.
That must be Zay. She's alive, Shrimp. And she's alone. Follow that beacon.
Return the mission area. I'm trying to follow the damn beacon. It says reach.
Where do you think you're going?
What the hell is this? Oh no. Nope, get out the way! Unbelievable. 210 meters. It's a long way to go. I'm not taking another damn walker. First order bullshit. Maybe I should have taken the walker. I don't know. I'd rather have like a different type of walker than an AT-RT. Screw you. Advance and fire. That is Mikey's game strategy. Get wrecked. Onward to victory. Oh, look, an AT-AT. Rip. TBT. What we got?
Hard to tell who's winning.
Worry about that after we find Zay.
Who the fuck shot me?
We're almost there.
This guy. I don't know.
No. The beacon is close. She must have ripped it out and ran to safety.
Y'all fun. Thanks for killing him for me.
Okay.
Screw you. And you.
Scan ahead.
Oh, we got more First Order.
They don't. If the First Order is falling back, it's a tactical maneuver. JSEC is gonna be crushed.
Oh boy. So JSEC is like the rogue scientist on this planet and all that. Hey guys, how are you? Oh, don't. Please stop.
Scan.
You're making a fool of- Oh my god. Just throw a grenade up there.
Zay.
She's made a sniper's nest.
She survived, that's-
We can get to her.
Okay.
And I see a lot of equipment nearby to help her out.
Let's grab some gear and get to your girl.
The shuttle. More stormtroopers.
Blaster turret. Let's, I'm just gonna keep running, so y'all have fun.
Zay! Mom! I knew you'd find me!
Mom!
Not out of this yet! Keep firing! Yes, ma'am!
Unbelievable. That was a Sparage. I do want that. Should die. Alright, let's see where they
Scanning
are.
Ahead.
Another walker? Really? That's just rude. Let's use this. Oh wow. Wrecked. I mean, I'm the one who's getting wrecked here. Let's be real.
Scanning.
Trying to no-scope a scout walker with a sniper rifle. Might as well just use my regular weapon. Or, you know, shoot in the face with this thing. I think he is the only enemy left, so. There we go. There we go. Okay.
What?
Dad is dead.
We were wrong about Gleb. It was Hask who killed your father.
Nope.
Hask is alive?
Yes. But not for long. We're gonna board that Star Destroyer and end him for good.
Aiden.
You wanna go after Hask?
Hurry
yep.
Up. He's getting away! Mom, stop. Killing one man won't change what happened to Dad. If I'd been willing to fight, if I just joined the Resistance, then none of this would have happened!
You heard Hask. The First Order's been planning this for a long time.
None of this is your fault.
Aww.
It's not too late to make a difference.
That's nice.
The Resistance needs all the help it can get. If we could learn how powerful the First Order really is...
I guess that's what we're gonna do.
Might have a chance. Okay. Okay.
Yep.
We still gotta get up there. Hey, Shriv.
You got a bad idea. Welcome to the Resistance.
Love it. TIE fighters. I assume I'm flying one of them. Oh, look, First Order Star Destroyer. I don't like the way they look.